No baseball for life. That's the punishment handed down to two women who flashed their breasts from behind the backstop during Game 5 of the World Series. Advertisement: Julia Rose and Lauren Summer, models popular on Instagram, have been indefinitely banned from all Major League Baseball ballparks because they lifted their shirts to expose their breasts, just as Gerrit Cole of the Houston Astros was poised to hurl a pitch at Ryan Zimmerman of the Washington Nationals in the seventh inning at Nationals Park in Washington, D.C., the Associated Press reported. Their vantage point in the second row of the ballpark near home plate was perfectly situated for the stunt to be caught by a Fox camera planted in center field and broadcast on Fox, app said. During the game, you violated the fan code of conduct by exposing yourself during the seventh inning in order to promote a business. MLB security and ballpark operations David Thomas wrote in a letter that Rose shared on her Instagram feed. You were also part of the scheme in which you induced others to expose themselves to promote the business, the MLB underscored. How naughty the women were. In a statement, the fans who were involved in exposing themselves during Game 5 of the World Series violated the Nationals' fan code of conduct, the MLB said, according to app. As a result, they were removed from the stadium and are suspended indefinitely from attending an MLB ballpark or facility.